heard about a people and their occupied homelands. They fought alongside allies in the war against Saddam, the liberators of Rojava, those brave women and men. Some gave their lives for freedom and they'd do it all again. So I sing today for the YPJ in solidarity with those in Kurdistan. There's martyrs there from almost everywhere. They come from far and wide to lend a hand. If only everyone could understand, the revolution rests in their loving hands. Those guerrillas fought Islamic State and all that they stood for. Put an end to the caliphate, a bolt across the door. And the Women's Protection Unit was the first of its kind. The jihadis ran when they saw ladies behind the gun sight. So I'll sing today for the YPJ in solidarity with those in Kurdistan. There's martyrs there from almost everywhere. They come from far and wide to lend a hand. If only everyone could understand, the revolution rests in their loving hands. There's something strange happening. Turkey has intervened and pushed our freedom fighters right out of Afrin. The government is sanctioning a pillage by the state and murdering the very people they vow to protect. So I sing today for the YPJ in solidarity with those in Kurdistan. There's martyrs there from almost everywhere. They come from far and wide to lend a hand. Oh, if only everyone could understand, the revolution rests in their loving hands. So I sing today for the YPJ in solidarity with those in Kurdistan. There's martyrs there from almost everywhere. They come from far and wide to lend a hand. Oh, if only everyone could understand, the revolution rests in their loving hands. Have you heard about a people in their occupied homelands? They fought alongside allies in the war against Saddam, the liberators of Rojava, those brave women and men. Some gave their lives for freedom and they'd do it all again. So I sing today for the YPJ in solidarity with those in Kurdistan. There's martyrs there from almost everywhere. They come from far and wide to lend a hand. If only everyone could understand, the revolution rests in their loving hands.